Aamir Khan won't miss watching Sachin Tendulkar play his last match for anything in the world. After all, he's an ardent fan of the Master Blaster. But what is surprising is the fact that Mr. Khan came to Wankhede Stadium without his favourite Dhoom 3 hat perched on his head. Here's why. When it comes to cricket, the Talash actor, like thousands of other cricketing fans, is superstitious. Aamir wore the same t-shirt that he did when India won the semi-finals against Pakistan in the ICC World Cup 2011. In fact, he'll wear that t-shirt for the next 5 days till the match gets over. Presumably, it will be washed in between. And that's not all. The actor, director, anchor even turned commentator for Sachin, aka the god of cricket. The Bollywood superstar joined Ravi Shastri and Harsha Bhogle in the commentary box. When he was handed the microphone, he said, "The moment I got the dates of this match, I made myself available and made sure I come and see this. I knew I couldn't have missed it for anything." So guys, do like the video if you too are a big Sachin Tendulkar fan, and don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.